Harrison County warning the public to be on the lookout for a Lexington man who they say escaped police custody by jumping through the window of a moving vehicle. Authorities say 28-year-old Eric Ray Sampson was being transported on New Year's Eve from the Cynthiana Police Station to the Bourbon County Jail when he escaped. Officials say Sampson had complained that he was feeling sick, so the officer opened the back window a little to give him some fresh air. Well, the officer said Sampson jumped through the window as that vehicle was moving and ran off. Sampson is described as 6'1", 160 pounds. He has brown hair and blue eyes. He was in jail on driving and drug charges. Anyone with information about Sampson's whereabouts is asked to call police.